A student in Gwinnett County was hit and killed this morning before school. Snellville Police are telling us the student was hit by a vehicle that was turning into a parking space in the Kingsgate condo community. That juvenile died at the scene. They're not telling us the age of the student who was killed by that car. We're going to have more details. We'll share them with you as we gather them on 11alive.com.